At this time, I have the honor to present to you the Grand Wizard.
Part 2.